All the chips are in on this. Everything's on the line financially, emotionally. Tim Heidecker. And I think we have a very good chance of winning. I'm running for San Bernardino District Attorney.
Oh, okay.
I'm coming out here talking to voters.
Oh, okay, for DA.
Yes, for District Attorney. I've said that three times now.
You want an outsider to come in and shake things up because San Bernardino has gotten to be so corrupt. All these numbers, you see that it's just up, 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 and that's all crime.
If you commit a crime on my watch, you're going to jail forever. That's the community we want to create.
In large sections of San Bernardino County, Mr. Heidecker is persona non grata.
You have no right to be here after what you did.
I have permission from First Amendment.
He is perceived as a murderer who got away with it.
But he disobeyed me, it's murder!
See that justice is done. Convict this individual.
As far as the DA goes, this Rossetti has turned out to be a total rat. And I don't know how you find these people, if you elect them or not, but maybe he'll have some competition next time. Hey, Rossetti! Oh, Vincent Rossetti, district attorney in San Bernardino, is trying to kill me. It's attempted murder happening right here.
I think Tim's running for DA because he just wants to get revenge.
I am District Attorney Vincent Rosen.
I'm District Attorney Vincent Rosen.
What's happening with the GoPro?
It's GoFundMe. I got it set up. Most of the time, GoFundMe is for people who are, like, sick or poor or starving. I really shouldn't technically be doing this, but...
He's running for district attorney, which is not gonna really happen because he's not a lawyer. He doesn't live in San Bernardino.
Hey, Greg, stay out of my movie.
Now that the race is tightening,
can we put this in your window?
We see the rat beginning to cower.
He's hiding in some rat hole.
He has to answer for his crimes.
I can hear to buy a dream of everything lives in my mind.
Come on. Starting to feel real.
This is not gonna cut it.
Knowing that it's only a few steps away. If I'm not on the ballot, how am I supposed to compete?
He doesn't have a chance.
From becoming not only district attorney, but hopefully even higher. I hope I have your vote.